It's the new mothership. Welcome to Monday Nitro.
Toss your remote away. There's no reason to channel flip with the Monday Nitro we have planned.
This show is looking way better than last week's Thunder.
And we're starting this card off with some fireworks. Let's do this. Up next, we have singles action.
Who will reign supreme?
WCW Tag Team Champion. Oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal Champion.
In fact, you go back to WCW Road Wild in 1998, where Goldberg defeated 8 members of the NWO in a battle royal.
That was back when pretty much everybody in WCW was in the NWO.
I can't believe he's here! On a mission of justice!
And his opponent, from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 259 pounds, the man, Paul Stane!
When a man's heart is full of deceit, it dies and a dark shadow falls over his soul. This is Sting. From the rafters to the ring, there is only one.
No, there are actually two, Byron. There's only one in our business.
The vigilante justice of...
You're on the other side of that ring against Goldberg. Expect the WCW legend to come out of the gate with an onslaught of offense.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Nice sharp backhand.
Oh, clothesline! Boom, what impact!
Nailed it!
Boom! His shoulders are down. And there's a kick out at one.
Too soon.
Clothesline!
right in the back of the neck.
Oh, incredible height.
He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
That was nowhere near a three count.
Kick out. Goldberg obviously didn't want to add anything to the loss column.
Devastating elbow.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what impact. He's capable of great runs like this, no question.
Oh, my.
Driver! Here's his chance to win this.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that, that's for sure.
Wow, elbow!
He's not going to like this. Uh-oh.
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
And Sting, he's got him covered.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
I remember this part very well. Check this out. And last but not least,
here is your winner, the man, Colt Sting.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main.
Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. It'll be Diamond Dallas Page versus Baron Corbin.
It is officially go time.
Look who's here, the Hall of Famer, Bang, DDP.
Making his way to the ring from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 248 pounds, the WCW United States Champion.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
Dallas.
Feel the bang!
That was embarrassing. Don't ever do it again.
I thought it was pretty good myself.
He's the lone wolf.
Baron Corbin, a WWE superstar who does not care what you think, what you feel. Baron Corbin's only concern in this world is Baron Corbin.
Weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
A perfect hybrid athlete, size, speed, strength, and skill. Baron Corbin, one of the most dominant forces to attack a WWE ring in recent memory.
Former Money in the Bank contract holder.
Former United States champion, winner of an Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
Hey,
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
DDP began wrestling at age 35, proving that age is not a hurdle in this industry.
On the other hand, you're older than I am, Saxton. I'm a way better commentator.
Ooh! Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed. If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise. Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon. Effectively using the knee.
What does Baron Corbin need to do now? I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
Oh, hey, just barely got out of the way.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Hooked up. Oh, a nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Shoulders on the back.
And he got a near fall out of it.
We know Baron Corbin is tough, but I do not know how he is staying alive in this one.
Diamond Dallas Page is strutting like the bad man he is.
This might be it.
Oh, he goes for the cover. The pinfall and the victory.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner, Diamond Dallas Page.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that matches any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
We have a great match coming up next.
It's the Outsiders in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Big time matchup.
It's a hostile takeover!
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 608 pounds, the WCW World Tag Team Champions, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall.
Two men who have transformed sports entertainment as we know it.
Let me guess, Byron, you were one of those kids that came to see a WCW.
Well, sometimes.
Yeah, I was all about the NWO. One more for the good guys.
Hey, you think Scott Hall will give us a survey tonight?
Multi-time tag team champions, one of the great factions in
sports entertainment history. Change the game. Brash, bold, and not afraid to offend anyone.
And what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
And their opponent, first, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade Cien Almas.
Andrade Cien Almas, a superstar that lives his best life, worked incredibly hard, and isn't afraid to let you know about it.
Well, he's a third-generation superstar. Really has been refocused here in WWE. Much of that success can be attributed to his business manager, Zelina Vega.
Yeah, Zelina Vega takes care of all the exterior factors in his career, whether it's his travel, his finances, his meal prep, so Andrade Cien Almas can focus solely on competing inside the ring.
Well, Zelina Vega is as intelligent and dangerous as she is beautiful.
Almas, the real deal.
Andrade Cien Almas has the skill set. He's got the IQ to back it up each and every night inside the ring.
And his partner, accompanied by Zelina Vega from Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel.
Plenty of star power in this tag team match, guys, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely, Michael. In fact, if you ask me, all four of these competitors have what it takes to be top single stars here in the WWE.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here.
Ouch.
We're ready to go.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
The newfound focus of Andrade Almas has brought him great rewards as of late.
Now, you may call it focus. I call it finding the perfect balance between work and play.
Chest.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. He's on his heels.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Hey, while he might not want to hear it now, sometimes there are positives you can take from a beating like this.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. The guy Sralmas is back really against the wall.
That is a bad situation.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Oh, man.
Impact. Elbow drop.
impact.
Elbow drop. Elbow drop. Oh, that hurt to the chest. Closer.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Oh, man.
Ouch.
Oh, it's over.
I think Kevin Nash just secured the match.
Look at this. An easy kick out there.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
What a stomp. Good grief.
He's not looking like himself here.
Man.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, perfect kick. Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Beautiful technique.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him?
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Get up. And the match continues.
Harsh impact.
Scott Hall is dangerous, but you have to remember he enjoys nothing.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
What a stomp! Good grief!
And here's the tag. Scott Hall into the ring.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Boom, what impact.
Nope. Reverses it.
Thunderous slam. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, right to the gut. Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Jackknife!
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's going for the pin.
They did it. Wow, what a match.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
No doubt about it. He brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the Outsiders.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion. Tag teams beware, these two guys are legit.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.